चैप्टर नंबर 10 एडिशन बाय कैरिंग ओवर 10.1 ग्रुपिंग यूनिट्स टू टेंस एंड टेंस टू हंड्रेड नाउ यू कैन सी हियर रीड अंडरस्टैंड एंड फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स ए 1717 फ्लावर्स मीन्स डैश टेंस एंड डैश यूनिट फ्लावर्स नाउ चिल्ड्रन यू कैन सी हियर टू डिजिट नंबर्स गिवन 1 7 नाउ 7 इट इज यूनिट प्लेस And 1 it is tens place. Now dash tens. How much tens? 1 tens. Write 1. And how much unit? 7. Write 7 units flower. Okay. Total how much? 1717 flowers. Now B1. 32 marbles means dash tens and dash unit marbles. Unit place number 2. And tens place number 3. Okay, now tens place which number we write here? Number 3. 3 tens dash unit. Unit place which number we write here? 2. 2 units marble. Okay, total 32. See here. Now C1, D1, do with your own. Now classwork, write the correct numbers in the boxes. You have to write correct number. Now A, 1, 3, 13, T means 1, 3, 13, 10 times you have to add. Now children, 1 tens means 10 number, 2 tens means 20 number, 3 tens means 30 numbers, now 4 tens means 40 number, now 5 tens means 50 number, 6 tens means 60 number, 7 tens means 70 number, 8 tens means 80 number, 9 tens means 90 number and 10 tens means 100. Okay, now 11 tens means 110, 12 tens means 120 and 13 tens means 130. Okay, now 130. See here, write 130. Unit place which number given? 0. Tens place number 3 and 100 place number 1. Now 13 tens equal to dash 100. Dash 100 means 100 place which number? See here, number 1. 100, write 100. And dash T means tens. Dash tens. Tens place which number we see here? 3. Right here, 3 tens means 130. See here, tens place 3 now. Right here, 3 tens. Now B1, this is a homework. C1 homework, D1 homework. Now next page, turn the page, page number 4949. Even 59T equal to dash 100 and dash tens. Now children, 59T means, tell me 59 how much? Tens. Okay, now children, tell me 10T means 100. 20T means 200. Now 30T means 300. Now 40T means 400. 50T means 500. Okay, now here given 59. So 50 tens means 500. Now next, 51 tens means 510. Okay, now 52 tens means 520. 53 tens means 530. Now 54 tens means 540. And 55 tens means 550. 56 tens means 560. 57 tens means 570. And 58 tens means 580 and 59 tens means 590. Yes, 590. Now see here, 590 you have to write here. Now unit place 0, tens place 9 and 100 place which number given? 5. Now how much 100? 500, right? Write 500 and dash 3. Tens place which number given? 9. Write 90. Okay, now F1, G1, H1, this is your homework. I, JK. This is also homework. 10.2 addition by carrying over. Downside see here. Homework given here. Add, write the sum. A. Unit 10, 100 given. Now 543 plus 83 plus 6. Now C unit place. 3 plus 3 how much? 6. 6 plus place. 6 plus 6 how much? 12. Carry number 1, write here downside 2. Now 1 plus 4, 5. 5 plus 8, 13. Carry your number 1, downside write 3. Now 1 plus 5 how much? 6. Write here 6. Total answer comes 632. B1, unit 10 100. 284 plus 73 plus 56. Now unit place first we add. 4 plus 3 how much? 7. Now 7 plus 6. 13. Carry here number 1 and downside write 3. Now 1 plus 8, 9. 9 plus 5 is 9 plus 7. 16. 16 plus 5, 21. Right here 2 carry and downside 1. Now 2 plus 2, 4. Right here 4. Okay. Now C1, D1 and E1. This is your homework. Page number 50, arrange the vertical and add. Now, here what we do, addition. A, 686 plus 127 right here, 686 downside plus 127. Now we here do addition. 6 plus 7 how much? 1313. Carry your number 1, tens place and downside 3. Now 1 plus 8 how much? 9. 9 plus 2, 11. Again 100 place, number 1 carry and downside, tens place, number 1. Now 1 plus 6 how much? 7. 7 plus 1, 8. Right here downside 8, total answer comes 813. Now B1, C1 and D1, this is your homework. Now skill test, add mentally. A, 396 plus 44. Now how to solve? See here. First we add here 396, okay, 396 plus 44. Now 6 plus 4 how much? 10. Carry a number 1, downside right 0. Now 1 plus 9 how much? 10. 10 plus 4, 14. Again carry number 1 and downside right 4. Now 1 plus 3 how much? 4. Now total answer comes 440. Right here 440. Okay. Now B1, 299 plus 1. Now in 299 plus 1 add number. Now how much total? 300. Now C1, 647 plus 56. Right? 647 plus 56. Now 7 plus 6 how much? 13. Carry number 1 and downside right 3. Now 1 plus 4 how much? 5. 5 plus 5? 10. Right here number 1 and downside 0. Now 1 plus 6? 7. Total answer comes 703 right here. Now remaining 1. This is your homework. Do with your own. Now downside halts given. This is your homework. Now next page. Page number 51. 10.3 addition word problems. Class work given. Now solve the following problems. A. Lisa used 250 marigold and 164 roses to decorate her house. How many flowers did she use altogether? Now how much marigold? 250. And roses how much? 164. Now you have to find out here how many flowers did she used altogether. Lisa ने कितना flowers use किया वो हमें find out करना है पूरा मिला के. तो altogether means you have to add, आपको plus करना है. तो write here answer. First we solve. Write 250. First we write 250 marigold. Write here. Marigold 250. Now second line write roses. how much? 164. Now, downside. Write total number of flowers. Total numbers of flowers. Okay. Now how much? 250 plus 164. Now 0 plus 4, 4. Now 5 plus 6, 11. 100 place number 1 carry and downside write number 1. Now 1 plus 2, 3. 3 plus 1, 4. Now downside write number 4. Total answer 414. Now write here answer. She used 414 flowers altogether. Okay. Now B1 homework. Now, C1, Anuradha spent ₹265, ₹342 and ₹195 for vegetables, fruits and her travel respectively. In the month of February, how much did she spend in total in that month? Now you have to find out, okay? तो आपको ये तीनों को अमाउंट लिखना है. तो फर्स्ट वी राइट हियर वेजिटेबल ना वेजिटेबल हाउ मच टेल मी 265 ना नेक्स्ट गिवन सेकेंड लाइन राइट फ्रूट्स Now fruits how much? 342. Okay. Now next the third line travels. Now travel how much? 195. Now we add 265 plus 342 plus 195. Now 5 plus 2, 7. Now 7 plus 5. 12. Now carry your tens place number 1 and unit place write number 2. Now 1 plus 6, 7. Now 7 plus 4, 11. Now 11 plus 9, 20. Now 100 place write number 2 and tens place write 0. Now 2 plus 2, 4. 4 plus 3, 7. Now 7 plus 1, 8. Write downside 8. Now, see here, this is total given here, 802. Okay, now write here answer. Anuradha spent rupees 802 in the month of February. Now, next, turn the page. Now you can see a downside. Fault number 1. Read the table, solve problems mentally. Tina and Jaya have orchard. They sold the following fruits. Fruits given fruits name. Apples, mango, coconut, pears. Now fruits sold by Tina. Now Tina how much fruit sold? Apple 120, mangoes 260, coconut 86 and pears 46. Now fruit sold by Jaya. Now Jaya how much sold fruits? Apple 98, mangoes 319, coconut 54 and pears 64. Now A, how many mangoes did they sell in all? Now how much mango sell? Tell me. Now here see, all here asking 260 plus 319. Total how much we add here? 260 plus 319, 0 plus 9, 9. Now 6 plus 1, 7. 2 plus 3, 5. Now write here 579. Now B1, how many apples did they sell together? Now apples here asking total how much? Now 120 plus 98, 0 plus 8, 8. Now 2 plus 9, 11. Carry a number 1, downside 1. Now 1 plus 1, 2. राइट ईयर 218, राइट ईयर 218. नाउ सी वन, इन टोटल हाउ मैनी कोकोनट्स वेर सोल्ड. नाउ टोटल हाउ मच कोकोनट सोल्ड. ईयर ऑल्सो डू एडिशन, 6 + 4 = 10. कैरियर नंबर 1 एंड डाउन साइड 0. नाउ 1 + 8 = 9. 9 + 5 = 14. Right here 140. Now remaining one, do with your own. Number 2. Tina has 12 apples, 6 bananas and 9 chicos, while Jaya has 21 apples, 12 bananas and 3 chicos. Now how many apples they are in all? Now apples here asking total how much. See here, 12 apples already given. Tina and Jaya how much? 21 apples. Now 12 + 21, how much? 2 + 1 = 3, 1 + 2 = 3, total 33 apples. B1, how many bananas are there in all together? Now Tina how much? 6 bananas. And Jaya how much bananas? 12 bananas. Now both the we add, 6 + 2 = 8. And this one as it is right, 1818, right here 1818. Now C1, how many fruits are there in total? Now total how many fruits are there? Now we add 12 + 6 + 9 = 21 + 12 + 3. Now total how much? Tell me. Here 1, 2, 3 and 1, 2, 3, 2 + 6, but same how much are fruits given? Apple, banana and chikku, 3 fruits given. You are asking fruits, so right here 3 number. Okay, now downside 10.4 addition preparation given, this one. Now this one it is homework. Next page class work given, solve with your own. Okay, now your chapter done. Thank you.